Adiós. Coming live from the closet. Real talk right here. Listen, my life's a joke. Got a job, but I'm still going broke. I'm a nobody. Facebook don't even give one poke. You feeling froggy? Me, I'm probably just broke. Yeah. No shit. Girlfriend and I just split.
Why?
She said I couldn't find the clit. Ah! I looked under the fridge, in the cushions, then I just quit. She told me to pop a cherry, told I never mess with a zit. Yeah. Check this out, went to the restaurant the other day. But I hate Italian food, it gives me gas. Not to mention the delicious fettuccine alfredo tastes like ass. Last time I ate it, I was left with a rash. Like the Titans, me and the toilet had a huge clash. Yeah. I got balls for days with the problems of my life. Thought about ending it with the blade of a knife. But then I thought about my family, my kids, my wife. Wait, I have none. Fuck my life. Fuck his life, nigga. Yeah. Fuck it. Howdy y'all. In the building.
IDR, the only name in hip hop and R&B.